Always on deck, I was next in line. An only child with a pen and pad, writing a list of things I could never have. Walls in my house were paper thin, every scribble seemed to get deafening. If my memory serves me correctly, I made it a point to avoid and forget some things. Proudly to keep from being embarrassed, never meant to upset or give grief to my parents. Kept my secrets, hidden my talents in my head, never under the mattress. Therapy couldn't break me, never learned a word that would ensure safety, so I spoke softly, and I tiptoed off. And the door to my room was like a big old coffin, the way that it creaked when I closed it shut. Anxieties peaked when it opened up, as if everything that I was thinking would be exposed. I still sleep fully clothed.